We'll draw two circles. A line to connect the two circles and curve lines on either side. There.